as a loss. For season 3 of the Netflix series, writers have included a queer storyline in the show and introduced Francesca's love interest as Michaela Stirling. While many fans celebrated the gender swap, others have voiced annoyance at the changes to Bridgerton author Julia Quinn's novel. Now, Julia Quinn responded to fans' concerns. In a social media statement, she said, "Viewers should already be aware how committed she is to making the Bridgerton world more diverse." The idea of turning Michael into Michaela was initially pitched by her showrunner, Jess Brownell. The Bridgerton author said she needed more information before welcoming the idea. Jess Brownell took over from Chris Van Dusen as Bridgerton's showrunner for season 3 and has repeatedly made clear her passion for delivering more LGBTQ+ representation on the show. Now, Julia Quinn told fans she trusted television producer and screenwriter Shonda Rhimes' production company's vision for Bridgerton, but she wanted to make sure the third season of the show remained true to the spirit of the book and of the characters. The author said she discussed changes to Francesca's story with the Bridgerton showrunner Jess Brownell and emphasised the significance of Francesca's abiding love for John be shown on screen. Julia Quinn asked fans to grant her and Shonda and team some faith as they move forward. She believes they are going to end up with two stories, one on page and one on screen, and they will both be beautiful and moving. Nicola Colan, who plays Penelope Featherington in the series, is also in agreement. The actress revealed she's desperate for more queer storylines on the show. Nicola noted Bridgerton has already created an extremely diverse imagining of Regency London, adding there's so much more space for queer love stories on the show and that all love stories deserve to be celebrated. If you want to stay up to date with the latest celebrity and entertainment news, don't forget to like and hit that subscribe button.